We always prided ourselves on living in a very safe city. But nowadays what is happening is understandable to me. What is going through people's minds when they behave like this towards women, towards children, towards other people. So is it because there are too many people in the city? No.